Truecaller's Live Caller ID feature on an iPhone is straightforward process. First, download and install the Truecaller app from the App Store if you have not already. Make sure to grant it necessary permissions like access to contacts and phone calls during the setup process. You can see Truecaller will require access to your phone's call and contacts to work effectively. Make sure to grant these permissions when prompted. Once you enable the Truecaller ID, Truecaller will identify incoming calls in real time. If the number is in its database, you will see the caller's name and possibly additional information like spam or business tags displayed on your screen. Truecaller offers other features like spam call blocking, call recording, and a community-based spam list that helps identify and block unwanted calls. Truecaller's Live Caller ID feature on your iPhone, enhancing your ability to screen calls and identify unknown numbers in real time. But it also offers some premium versions. So you can see there are two premium versions in Truecaller with different upgrades. You can choose any of them if you want to, but you will have to pay for it. After you complete the subscription process, you can be upgraded to premium. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.